There is danger. Quiet. I see then, spleen stranger. You must help me. My people have been taken by a Daedra known as Fate Stealer. Raiders. The dark-skinned ones attack, hoping to take our mine and make us slaves once more. They even summoned a Daedra. That was a mistake. The Daedra took everyone away, Argonian and Raider, and only left their soul crystals behind. My people and even some enemies languish in the Daedra's Oblivion Realm. The Raiders seized an Argonian gel called Fire Sap. Find some. It should overheat the crystals and cause them to crack. Then you can return my people. It's so good to see everyone free again. I mean, almost everyone. My father, last water. The Daedra still has him. He tried to stop Fate Stealer. His stone is in the main campsite. I'm sure Fate Stealer will not give up her prize willingly.
Is your brain shell cracked? Bargains with Daedra? I am ashamed.
I don't know what to say. The shame of it makes my scales brittle. But yes, I summoned it. I could not bear to see another victim fall to the raiders. I couldn't let them take our mine. So I reached out to Fate Stealer. All of us were scorched. Thank you.
This one helps you, yes?
No, thief! This one!
ways!
Thank you.
Covenant soldiers are waiting to the... Stranger, I'm surprised to see any friendly faces out here. Did you meet any Covenant soldiers on the road? There's a small force of Covenant soldiers in a camp to the northwest. I can feel it in my bones. They're planning a flanking attack. I need to get back to Fort Arand and ready the recruits there for a possible skirmish. Sure's bones, you're a brave one. If you can make it out alive, put steel or spell to the commanders in the encampment. They're the ones most likely to have a copy of their orders. Then head for... Travel to the northwest and look for Covenant activity. Find out why they're here and what they're planning. Go swiftly and go carefully. We train troops and store provisions here. Why the Dark Elves built a fort against the mountains, I'll never know. What's it protecting? The mountains? Dunmer. I'll never understand them.
Captain Hjorm.
I'm not sure. I saw the captain approaching, then felt a sharp pain in my head. I think I heard a footfall behind me before I went down. When I came to, he was dead, and our attacker was gone. Assassins! Captain Lari should see this. She's in the command post, the largest building in the fort. Report to her, and I'll spread the word to the other troops in the fort. We need everyone on guard and watching their backs.
Well met, my fine Falar. I am Captain Laurie, commander of the forces stationed at Fort Arand. We're primarily a training outpost. I had to put the recruits on alert with all these Covenant troops nearby. What do you have there? No! Dumak, take those fetches! Hjolm, my best officer, is dead, and these plans say Aknara is here. Of all the... We're not prepared for Aknara. Not even slightly, traveler. Let's talk. These Suwit assassins are stealthy and dangerous. They'll probably be practically invisible with all the places to hide in here. We need to shed some light on this situation. I have just the thing. Blinding light flasks. The flasks are upstairs. Use them near the walls of the fort. I expect the killers will be lurking there. Strikes from Shadows is leading a group of our more experienced troops. Meet up with him at the tower to the east when you're done. Falar, you'll find the flasks of blinding light upstairs. Use them to reveal the assassin infiltrators. Put an end to their plans. A few years back, a fetching big Aldmeri army invaded Hammerfell. They sacked a town and established some fortifications. They sent messages home, and the elves sent a shipload of reinforcements. The Red Guards were quaking in their boots. Not as such, Falar. The Dominion made a mistake, you see. They took captives from a Red Guard ship they managed to get offshore from their new holdings. That night, one of the Red Guards broke free and murdered every last elf aboard. That's what they say, Falar. Over the next few days, a bunch of Aldmeri troops in the fort disappeared. A Red Guard army rolled up to the fort, but didn't attack. It just sat there, stopping the Aldmeri from escaping Aknara's venom. Fort Arand was built a long time ago, atop a set of Daedric ruins. I think the ruins were a prison for some fetching Daedra. Bevek, who can keep track of all that ancient lore? The fort is out of the way, so we use it to train troops.
Are the assassins now feeding the earth with their blood and bone? I was ambushed. Warmblood assassins do that. They hoped I wouldn't reach these tunnels and discover the roots of Aknara's plan. They died with that hope unfulfilled. You'll notice many Covenant troops about. I'd bet my birth mud she's opened the reinforced cap that sealed these tunnels. Clearly, she plans to lead an army into the fort from below. Long ago, this place was built to imprison Daedra. See that floor plate below the door you came through? There are five of those. When they're all active, a barrier will rise and imprison those within. No, there's an exit to the surface behind the final plate. I activated the first one. Activate three more on the way to the last chamber, then meet me by the final plate. Nara ambushed us. She used a flask of blinding light to stun us, then ran back through the door behind me. Were you able to activate the plates? Good. I'll activate this last one. Once I do, the other barriers on all five will harden like a shell. While I do this, you must slay Aknara before she slithers away again. Bayam chased after Aknara. He'll need your help more than I do. Look for him. I'm sure he's wounded, if not dead. Once this is done, use the trap door atop the bluff. It leads to the command post below.
Have you dispatched Aknara? That piece of Enchao? Ha! My fine Falar! Well done! I'll see your name is not forgotten. Aknara, however, will be forgotten. The Dunmer reshape history to serve their needs. I'll remove any mention of her actions here, and I'll purge all records of that vile assassin. Captain Hjolm lost his life bravely defending the fort from that Covenant scum. He cut down a score of them, but eventually succumbed to his wounds. That magnificent fetcher will be missed. A few years back, a fetching big Aldmeri army invaded Hammerfell. They sacked a town and established...